Can Dogecoin reach $1, $10, $100, $1,000 United States dollars? World richest person and owner of Tesla Elon Musk brings Dogecoin into $1 billion worth crypto. Elon Musk continue to express his love for meme-based crypto, i.e., Doge, and investor keeps investing in. However, investor started holding and buying more coin that drafted Doge to the moon. It was started with Wall Street Bets Reddit investor group has pumped Dogecoin value along with targeting two stocks also, and its price jumped as high as 850%. Since 2021, crypto market continues to have bull run, as Bitcoin breaks $20,000 resistance level and heading to reach $100,000 United States dollars. In recent tweet, popular rapper Snoop Dogg also joined party after tweeted picture of Doge and tagging Elon Musk on Twitter. Now we have question that, can Dogecoin keep surging to reach $1 United States dollar or even $1,000? Can Dogecoin reach $1 United States dollar? Lots of top expert and crypto analyst from Reddit, YouTube and blogger posting about projection of Dogecoin, and in that $1 United States dollar is most common figure. As following that and our prediction, we could see Doge crossing $1 United States dollar probably after mid-2021 or in the beginning of 2022. Now looking at next milestone, that probably $10, $100, $1,000, in which $10 quite possible in next 5 to 10 year, but $100 United States dollars and $1,000 is very tough to predict, that could take more 30 to 50 years from now. Doge sees huge growth in market cap volume, and as per the top exchange portal, Doge demand increases and more investors started holding Doge in their portfolio. Dogecoin still battling for 10th position with Stellar, Uniswap and Chainlink, as of writing it currently holding 8th position with 1.07 billion totals worth. Since February 2021 on Twitter, we have been seeing #Doge to the moon. This hashtag continues to making in the list of trending. Elon Musk continues to teasing Dogecoin 3 times in weeks, so even if prices start dipping, then one tweet is enough repump. As we know, Elon Musk has huge fan following with over 45 million active followers on Twitter. That must be the reason why one tweet changing momentum of Dogecoin. Few days Elon Musk changes his Twitter bio and add #Bitcoin, and the 8th of February 2021 sources confirm that $1.5 billion worth Bitcoin invested by Tesla. As we know, Elon Musk is following Bitcoin and he loves the technology of blockchain and wanted to start crypto as payment. As top investing firm like Grayscale, MicroStrategy also invested money in Bitcoin, so after Tesla entry, Bitcoin could cross $4 trillion worth soon. We know Dogecoin worth depending on meme, and Elon Musk exactly doing same with creating memes. However, Cheem's follower continue to rise, so does in meme popularity also increasing at global level. So, HODL Doge will be the great deal as of now, and it continue to set new ATH, and probably very soon $1 will be reality. Thanks to Elon Musk for bringing Dogecoin back in top picture, and we could see huge demand in future. Dogecoin price with its back to the wall, as Doge edges closer to an 80% decline. Dogecoin price has finalized a head and shoulders pattern with a measured move of over 80%. Doge investors are unable to unlock the unrelenting resistance defined by May's descending trend line. Anchored VWAP from January 28 aligns with the neckline at $0.155, creating a barrier against bearish aspirations. Dogecoin price has featured an uneventful investment environment since the June 25 rebound high, as May's descending trend line has successfully halted each daily rally attempt. As long as the trend line maintains its technical presence, Doge is projected to continue erasing the 95% rebound off the 200-day simple moving average SMA on June 22 and trigger the head and shoulders pattern. Dogecoin price has to make a choice soon. The emerging head and shoulders pattern offers an alternative bearish twist to the price structure that has evolved since April and establishes a firm entry price should Dogecoin price pursue lower levels moving forward. Enforcing the right shoulders resistance is May's descending trend line, currently at $0.209, formalizing an unprecedented technical obstacle for Doge over the last 2 weeks. The measured move of the head and shoulders pattern is 82%, fixing the Doge price target at $0.028 and leaving Dogecoin price back at levels last seen in early February. It would be a remarkable conclusion to one of the most interesting and polarizing stories in the cryptocurrency complex during 2021. A Doge decline to the target price is not a slam dunk. Dogecoin price will need to overcome the layered support specified by the May 19 low of $0.195, the 200-day SMA at $0.175, the anchored VWAP and neckline at $0.155, and the April 23 low of $0.135. A drop to the April 23 low would equal a 30% loss from the current price and represent a more realistic target if the meme token finally chooses a bearish resolution to the stagnating price action. Should the cryptocurrency market suffer a widespread sell-off, Dogecoin price will be attracted to the support produced by the January 29 high of $0.029. Doge investors can entertain a better outcome for Dogecoin price if they log a daily close above $0.229. It may release the digital asset to test the declining 50-day SMA at $0.286, offering a 20% gain from $0.229. Dogecoin price has fallen in line with the realities of the charts, leaving behind the period of unstoppable gains fueled by FOMO. As a result, Doge is slowly being cornered into another collapse that would erase a large percentage of the 2021 gains. With Doge's back against the wall, it is essential to reiterate that past performance is no guarantee of future results. Here, FX Street's analysts evaluate where Doge could be heading next. Thanks you please subscribe to my channel for more update.